Oh, good, so.
I like my food, so you can take a picture of me if I
am. Okay, you can use the salmon too, the raw salmon. When you catch the salmon, they drain all the blood out, and then just dice them up, and then mix them up.
Wow.
Yeah.
And what kind of recipe do you, what's it?
It is called poke.
Oh.
It's called pretty much raw fish.
Mm.
Yeah. So we use, you know, mostly the tuna and the mahi and the, and sometimes we can use some red and pink fish, but we'd rather use the tuna instead. Mm. So.
Mm.
So everybody eating up over here.
Mm, yummy.
How was your poke?
It was good. It was
poke. Poke poke. And then we stay over here making some Shirley's favorite cream of mushroom. So, yep. So that's for dinner before I go home tomorrow. Go ahead, I stay. I'm gonna be famous on my own. Wow. I actually didn't think it was gonna work, but it did. Well, there you go. Breaking nuts in Imana.
That's how we break nuts out in the bush.
That's how they break nuts out in the bush. Uh-huh. Stay tuned for more crazy funny videos on www.brandonwiper.com. It's at brandonwiper.com right now. I'm on my way going back to Bethel. It's about 8:30 in the morning. I have to be there by 8:45, and then I fly off at 9:30 and be in Bethel by 10:30, 11 o'clock. I just want to say thank you to everybody in Imana for being a wonderful host to me. I had a wonderful time at Potlatch, especially my family with the Hooches. I really enjoyed every single moment while I was here. A very emotional trip for me. And most of all, I just want to thank my wife Shirley, who's been wonderful to me while I was here for the last couple of days. And I look forward to coming back and you know, we'll just see things, see what happened next in my beautiful life. Once again, thank you so much. Stay tuned for more footage. BrandonWiper.com. Oh, by the way, last but not least, happy Valentine's Day to all of you, to all my friends and family who supports me and whatnot and love me. And I just want to say I love you guys back and continue to, you know, continue to hold me in your prayers and whatnot. Yeah, I'm grateful for everyone. Thanks again. BrandonWiper.com.